Subscribe our channel, Gorgeous You, and hit the bell icon also so that you won't miss any of our upcoming videos. Hi friends, welcome back. Many people are switching over to natural DIY shampoos for treating a variety of hair problems. I mean to say, they prefer to use homemade herbal shampoos by using Amla, Shikakai, Rita, Methi, or fenugreek or hibiscus, etc., etc. List is too long. Pollution, improper hair care and chemicals present in shampoos are causing so many hair problems and thus restrict our hair to grow properly. Due to our hectic lifestyle, we prefer to use these chemical-laden ready-made shampoos. So in today's video, I have shown how we can enrich our commercial shampoo with the goodness of natural herbs and ingredients. Some natural ingredients can definitely be added in your shampoo to give your hair that extra nourishment. So here I am with some natural ingredients that can be added in your regular shampoo to strengthen your hair, reduce hair fall and make your hair grow like crazy. Yes, this is true. These hair care tricks will work well in boosting hair growth and curing all your hair problems. So let's get started. Rose water. It helps to restore the pH balance of your hair. It adds shine and promotes hair growth. Take shampoo according to the length of your hair in a bowl. Mix about 1 tablespoon of rose water into it. Mix it well. Use it to shampoo your hair and rinse well. Lemon juice. Regular usage of lemon juice in your shampoo will make your hair grow in a healthy way. Lemon juice will help to remove sebum buildup from the roots of the hair. Sebum makes your hair look dull, sticky and lifeless. The citric acid present in lemon is a natural cleansing agent. Add 1/2 to 1 teaspoon of lemon juice to your regular shampoo. Use this mix to shampoo your hair. After a few minutes, rinse your hair with water. Honey. Honey keeps your hair healthy, kills bacteria, restores moisture and adds shine. Mix 1/2 teaspoon of honey to the required quantity of shampoo. Use this mix to shampoo your hair. After a few minutes, rinse thoroughly with water. Aloevera gel. Add about 1 teaspoon of fresh extracted aloe vera gel to the required quantity of shampoo. If you don't have fresh aloe vera gel, you can also use ready-made gel, but fresh one is always effective. It cleanses, nourishes, protects hair from damage, gets rid of dandruff, itchy scalp and promotes hair growth. Indian gooseberry or amla. Amla is very effective in treating the hair problems with its excellent properties. It reverses grey hair, promotes hair growth, adds shine and thickens the hair. It also treats dandruff and other scalp problems very effectively. So add 1/2 to 1 teaspoon of amla juice in your regular shampoo. Use it to shampoo your hair and rinse well. Friends, here please note, if you don't have fresh amla juice, then you can also add 1/2 teaspoon of amla powder in your regular shampoo to get rid of all hair problems. Glycerin. Glycerin helps to lock the moisture and keep hair hydrated. So to prevent dry, dull and damaged hair, add few drops of glycerin to your regular shampoo. Essential oils. Lavender, tea tree oil, or rosemary essential oils are well-known essential oils that effectively treat dandruff, dry scalp and other scalp problems. It also stimulates hair follicles to make hair stronger and healthier. So add 3 to 4 drops of any essential oil to your shampoo. Shampoo your hair with this mix. Repeat this regularly once a week to enhance the hair growth. Sugar. You can make your hair healthier by adding a spoonful of sugar in your shampoo. This will help remove dead skin cells and dirt. It leaves you with a cleaner and healthier scalp and softer and glossier hair. So friends, I hope you will certainly give it a try. And if any questions or you too have any requested video, do let me know in the comment section. And I'll see you very soon with another such useful DIY video. Till then, enjoy watching Gorgeous You. Bye.